Hi guys, welcome back to your review. Today we're looking at the BMW 530i and this is a E60 variant. Please enjoy. Our test unit is kindly supplied to us by Access Auto in Strand, Helderberg. To view the exclusive inventory, please click on the link below. Headlights, as well as the front and rear fog lights. All windows are one touch up and down. And the hazard warning lights. Let's go check out the vehicle. Was produced from 2004 to 2010. The 535i was the first 5 series to be used with a turbocharged petrol engine. The 5 series is a mid-sized luxury car manufactured by German automaker BMW since 1972. The car is in its 6th generation and is sold both in sedan and touring body styles. It is the 2nd best selling model after the 3 series and in 2010 produced about 50% of BMW's profits. Accessed via a joystick behind the gear lever. Menus are self-explanatory, however if one does get lost, by pressing the menu button, you easily come back to the home screen once more. Vehicle features dual zone climate control with front and rear demisters, fan speed, aircon off, air conditioning, auto mode and recirculate button. The automatic transmission features manual mode. By pushing the gear lever off to the left, you can move it either forwards or backwards to select gears. The center armrest holds the telephone and it houses some storage space below. Control is off to the left, and just above it we find the controls for the steering wheel. Furthermore, the onboard computer controls are integrated into the indicator stalk. Right of the steering wheel, find the wiper stalk with a button for the automatic wipers as well. As we've seen before, headlight switch, front and rear fog lights, as well as headlamp leveling and interior cluster illumination. Electronic mirrors left and right, and of course all windows are one touch up and down. Just below that is a child lock as well as a button for the rear blind. Driver's seat is electronically adjustable with two position memory. Rear passengers are treated to blinds all round, including the doors, as well as air outlets at the back of the center armrests with two 12 volt adapters. Pockets in the rear seats, as well as some storage space in the doors. Center armrest has some storage inside, as well as a set of cup holders. Large boot. On January 29th, 2008, the 5 millionth 5 Series was manufactured, a 530 diesel sedan in carbon black metallic. Well guys, that's been our look at the BMW 5 Series. I hope you enjoyed this with me. Please don't forget to like and subscribe for future videos. Thank you for joining U Review.